open your throat, okay? Exercises that help you learn how to control how you want your voice to go. It can go up here,
go down here like this. You got the table up there. It's all breath control and stuff like that, okay?
That's part of acting. It's part of animation. When you see character work, all it is breath, learning how to breathe through your diaphragm. So we want to work on those small mechanics first, okay? Okay, so move your chair.